Ouch.
Can you hear me okay? It's probably gonna have a monstrous audio lag because I'm doing some crazy stuff a little bit. Ah! I got it up on my phone, so... Oh, Jesus! I just shot that gigantic rock out of the air, I think. Okay, so when I do talk, it's really loud. I will turn that down. After I kill this damn thing. Oh, Jesus. Jump. Shit. I can't make any more of those arrows. Pretty soon I'm gonna have to melee this thing. Did that change anything? Is it still pretty loud? Cool. So yeah, what do you think of the little overlay I got going? Jesus, what the hell is that? Explosion. She told me what it was. Okay, yeah, I'll turn it down a little bit more. Did that do anything though? Yeah, it's a little bit crazy the way I have to do it. I stream to YouTube, and then from have my YouTube channel up on my computer, and then I screen capture that and relay that through Twitch. hell, that thing is huge. I don't want to mess with that thing.
Springer,
I don't like the name of that. Run. Because I do not have any arrows, and it looks like I am up shit creek without a paddle.
The Deathbringers Olin talked about. Fitting name. I'll never get into that tower. Unless I destroy that thing first.
Okay, they got blaze canisters on their back, though.
Focus. It stopped working.
I've disabled his focus. The rest is up to you.
I'll handle it.
Oh, Jesus. Why do there have to be so many guys? Boom in the nuts.
Blasting out. I wonder if those are weak points.
Yeah, I have a feeling I'm gonna die here. Because, unless I can get up here. Because I don't have any resources to make more arrows. A couple there. Da-da-da-da, just gonna run around like a crazy psycho. I do use the share button to get an overlay though. I either have to have a capture card, which I don't got yet. Or I just have to stream with no overlay. Run, what the hell? Jesus Christ, yeah, just stand in the fire, you bitch. Capture card is like 120 bucks for a somewhat decent one. So I'll probably eventually get one. This is just kind of a cheaper way to I guess figure out if I want to spend the money to try to do that or not. The cultists. How many more are there? Oh, there's one dude up there that had no idea what was going on. And then there's one there. Shit. Come on.
You can't
There we go.
Did it. Those things better
Searching
punch.
Searching some rats.
All right. That Eclipse officer had a focus. Let's see what's on. Let's see what you have to say. What? What is this?
The entity lives. Unacceptable. Unacceptable. Unacceptable.
But yeah, dude, this game is it's pretty cool. Horizon Zero Dawn. You should check it out. It came out recently. So it's still like 50, 60 bucks.
Hey! Mysterious stranger, did you see that? No answer, huh? Figures. I need to find a way inside the tower.
Hold for identity scan.
One of these again.
Oh, let me show you all my scenes that I got. So, I got this one. Be right back.
Genetic profile confirmed.
That one.
Entry authorized.
And they're starting soon. I try to start on that one.
Step inside.
Switching games. All these cool stuff. Be ending soon, and then offline. Yeah, I was watching for it to come out too, and I totally spaced it. And I saw someone on Twitch playing it. I'm like, what the hell? I missed it.
355,510 days overdue. For your meeting with Mr. Fairman.
I wonder if I can turn my...
Wait. 350,000. That's hundreds of years ago. What's going on?
Okay. I think I might not have actually been turning the volume down at all any. Is it better now? Oh, good. No. There we go. Ooh, a stat. Supply crate! I will gladly take that supply crate. It's actually pretty easy to get an overlay set up. It's just finding a way to stream using it from the PlayStation.
A machine built to kill. And they ordered it? What was this place? What were they doing here?
It was a corporation. A group of people not unlike a tribe. And they made machines.
Yeah, go on.
I've uploaded some data files to your focus.
I might be talking softer now,
you understand.
Because earlier I was attacking this gigantic machine and was a little bit excited.
Another cave-in. But I could get through.
Data point. Jesus. Well, that helped, I guess.
I'll bet I can use that as a ramp to get back up.
Where does it want me to go?
Looks like I can climb here.
That works. Oops. Need to go up that way.
So much for being careful.
It's usually pretty good at giving me waypoints of where I should go. And now it's just like, yeah, I'm just go up somehow. Well, not somehow, I guess I do have this ladder. See that? Ba-da-ba-da, there we go.
Made it. Looks like the way up. What's left of it?
Come on. You can do it, lady. There we go.
Gonna be a long way up. Frozen metal most of the way. Not making this easy, Dr. Sobeck. If plants can find a way to hang on up here, guess I can too.
There we go.
Freezing out here.
That began when they engaged in unauthorized offensive operations against robots and human personnel of the Hearts Timor Energy Combine.
Oh yeah. Now, I wish that I could relate that the crisis is really crappy.
Exaggerated, cool. But it's not.
The maybe I'll have not responded to stand down slow down a bit. Maybe it's not just signs
they appear to be replicating at a
going fast that it precipitous rate. Does not now, I can't promise sun.
Can absolutely assure you is that I am already devoting every possible resource towards reaching a speedy conclusion to this issue. So when you hear the bad talk about us against this company in the days, maybe weeks to come, just bear in mind that we will get past this. And the day's coming when none of this will matter.
Peacekeepers. That's what they call their machines. They were built for war, not peace.
Oh, Jesus. There we go. I can never do stuff like this because I'm just too afraid of heights. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, it's probably because it's going through YouTube and then through my computer, then through Twitch. All on it's probably. Oh dang! I did not see that there. Capture card would definitely help with that. Shut this again. Because that, all that does is would let me stream. Basically use the PlayStation as an output instead of having to go through all that good stuff. Yeah, I even have a bot set up that I don't have running right now because I think that's one of the things that's was killing my frames. I was getting like 80% dropped frames when I tried earlier. This is like the most climbing and running around I've ever done. I hope it's almost over.
The way up. All it takes is a few good handholds. All right, made it.
Oh yes, I believe.
Yeah, I also think getting some more RAM for my computer would be helpful.
Elizabeth, good to it's been years.
Where's your legal team, Ted?
No need. I dropped all 18 lawsuits the moment you landed. I assume your daddy confirms this.
Cool, man. Well, right. Thanks for checking out the stream.
Perhaps we could have lunch brought in. You know, get reacquainted.
I know you, Ted.
Yeah, it will. I'll watch yours. We'll get done here and watch your stream. And you're gonna do Dragon Age?
A glitch in the chariot line.
Killer robots?
Peacekeepers, yes. Those.
So shut them down.
Obviously, Liz, we would, if we could. They're not responding.
Are you telling me a swarm has gone rogue, Ted?
It's worse than that.
Show me the data, then. And I'll take that lunch. Alone.
Ted Faro brought Elizabeth Sobek here. But they hated each other.
Another file has been recovered.
This isn't a glitch. It's a catastrophe.
Fully aware. It's bad.
Bad?
Jesus, Liz.
It's not bad, Ted. It's apocalyptic. You built a line of killer robots.
Peacekeepers.
That consume biomass as fuel.